Ouais.
Has been placed. And we still have to organize the connection to the backlight. So this here is the backlight, and it looked like this, and we need to connect now the wires to these points here. Please note that here there are two connectors. It may happen that there can be only one, and the neutral will be going through the frame of the bicycle. Cutter. And I'm putting the little piece with the rounded part on the bottom. Then I'm folding the wire. And then I'm putting it onto the connector. That's it, my friends. This video about the cabling for the lightning of the bicycle is now finished. I hope that it will be useful to you. And the lightning fed by a dynamo is one of the essential parts of a bicycle that you're using daily. And in this context, I made a very nice video about the perfect urban bicycle. Of course, 90% of this video is also applicable to, let's say, Google bicycle. Before that, I'm now waiting that the light is going down so that I can show you the efficiency of my supernatural lightning. See you soon on Happy Hour TV 1. Backlight has only one connector, then you should mount the backlight with the help of these little washers, like this. And then you'll have to tighten in a way
that the washer is somehow damaging the paint so that there is a direct conduction between the lamp and the frame. So there are other types of connectors. You see here there's a little copper part inside, and then it's surrounded by plastic. In case the plastic has gone, you put it first. Then you put the copper piece. Then I turn it round, and then I'm putting up plastic. And then you flatten it depending on the type of connector receiving this wire. Just press gently with a plier. And then you can connect the plugs. And then what you can do also is to make this closer to the wire. And for this you can use either the heat gun or a hairdryer. You apply it very close and it will then melt and be better insulating the wire.